Okay, hang on. These little jerks are being ass. Hold on just a second. I'm going to try one more time. I'm going to sneak up on them. Guys. Okay, I'm gonna hang up. Click. We're on the air. You're on the air. Why can't I hear y'all? What the fuck? I bet it's something to do with you guys. I think you're... No, I can't hear anything. I hear nothing. Oh, stop it. You're both on mute. Oh, bullshit. This is Debbie. Fuck. No way. I can't hear one word. It's dead silent. And we're on the air. And I told the people y'all were going to do a late night BWC chat. Balls just hung up. Where's Goose? All right, I'm going to give it about another minute. Hello?
Yeah.
Where's Goose?
He was AFK.
Oh, he went to smoke. Wait, I've got you on two calls. Let me hang up this call. Hold on. All right, I'm going to hang this one up. Okay, I hung up the one that doesn't work. So anyway, y'all are on the air. If y'all want to talk to the people, they're there.
Talk to the people.
Like late who? Night BWC chats, what I called it. Okay. And I can go eat some strawberry cake. Yeah, let me see who's chatting in the chat room already. Let's see. Stabby McHugs. Oh, blow me, Stabby. Fag. No, anyway. Stabby said, all hail the late night Debbie. I slept during the whole cowboy game over at my in-law's house. I passed out on the couch. So, Boss, you weren't the one who was talking with Moxie that time she was doing me. She goes, oh, Victor. And he was going, you are like a manatee. It was just so fucking funny. I don't remember it. That wasn't you?
That was funny.
What was that?
Oh.
Yes, it was funny as fuck.
You like that?
Fuck.
Fuck off and die young.
What's
You're on the air. Nothing. Oh, cool. I was just going to go and eat some strawberry cake.
Let me know before I give you my social.
Give me my social.
Hey, before I forget again, did that person ever get in contact with you?
No, never.
Really?
Nope. Hmm. Never. I think you were just fishing for my address. Eh?
Well.
What?
Well, wait. Did no?
I mean, no. I swear to God. No, I swear to God. Never did. Nothing. Nothing.
Really?
Not a thing. Not a word.
I think I gave you the guy's contact info, didn't I?
No. You said you're gonna have him contact. You said you're gonna have him contact me. Nuh-uh.
I guess he just wasn't interested.
He fucked up.
Yeah.
Yeah, remember what we talked about. He fucked up bad because I had it all worked out and shit. But anyway.
So, well, maybe that was it. Maybe he thinks it's set up.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Is he still doing it?
See, that's what I'm trying to figure out. You know, because the last discussion he and I had, like, he was having some creative issues.
Creative issues.
I don't think it's going to go down until, like, 2016 at the rate it's going. He's got all the interviews done, right? I think that's his thing. Is like he's already got all of these compelling interviews. Like he spent money going around the world. Like went over to the UK. And...
I like that woman. That guy's looking for Bill Wagoner.
Yeah, good luck. I showed him that. I'm like, yeah. I mean, I could actually put you in touch with Bill, but just watch this video. Like, do you want to be doing that? You wander the desert with the towel on your head and.
Balls, the other day, Goose sent me a Skype message that simply said, do you want to go on the Dr. Phil show with me?
Oh, yeah.
Man, I never lived that shit down.
Want to go on Dr. Phil with me?
So, I you know who I would love to call in right now if they're out there listening is Sunny. Sunny, call in. I'd like to hear you guys talk about your experiences with Jews. Yeah, about Jews and stuff.
You want to go on Dr. Phil with me?
Who did that? Hey, have you ever heard of an application called Soundbite? BYTE? That's what I use for my jobs.
I did for a while. What are you talking about? Yeah, I use Soundbite. I think I use it to like route my sound card and stuff. Is that right?
No, it's like a radio station cart. At the touch of a button, you can play drops. Just touch. It's pretty amazing, actually. It's real fucking amazing. I just got to load it back up.
I don't know why that sounds familiar. I swear I've used that before. I use something called Mix. It's MIXX.
Uh-huh.
Or actually it's just MIXX. I used that when I was doing Mixler. But I've got a different... that's good for just playing clips and stuff. But I found a great way to take calls. I use Voice M-E-E-T-E-R, like meeting for coffee or something. It's great for routing your sound cards so you can take calls and just play system sounds without having to have a mixing board.
Let me show you Soundbite before I go in there and eat some cake. I'm going to go eat some cake. I'm dying.
It's not like one of those 15-minute intros.
Okay, look. Here's Soundbite right here.
Fuck the military.
Like, I would just go... Or I would go...
Allahu Akbar!
Or...
Just, I've never...
See? And I can record us, too, if I hit...
Since you're on the air...
Yeah,
oh,
I'm
looking
you.
At the wrong.
No, I'm on the air.
Oh,
military.
I was looking at someone else's.
Thing. Here's the Juice theme. Just little shit like. But I need to load it up. This is like it's a cart. It's like, well, if they call it a rack or a cart, whatever. But anyway, that's what it is. It's called Soundbite. And I can record us too. Like right now, it says talk.
Recording this?
NBC.
No, we're on the air. See, late night. I was going to turn it over to you guys. They wanted me to stay on the air. There's already a bunch of people chatting in the chat room. They want, and I said, I'm too tired. I'll turn it over to these guys.
Recording this, motherfucker?
Are you recording this, motherfucker? Shut up. Ah, where'd y'all go? Oh, that's your sound thing. I love the fuck out of that thing. I can't find it anymore, though.
You want the link?
Yes, do that. I love
actually, you did some pretty good calls the other night.
I'm 12.
I thought one of them was pretty good, but I didn't. I don't know. Yeah, that's what I want. Yeah. That.
Straight up.
It. There it is. That's badass. Yeah, if I could get him down better, like have him say, like, how are you doing? Or I'm Bill Wagner.
You gotta do it like a dozen times. And
I'm Bill Wagner.
The thing is, it's about to change up again. I'm working on a flash version of it.
Are you limited? What do you mean a flash version? Oh, I know what you're talking about. Never mind.
Pretty much fucked.
Like, have you ever been to like newgrounds.com or
yes.
like any soundboard?
Yep.
Yeah, like one of those. Yeah, yep. That's. Basically, Flash is perfect for doing soundboards because it preloads all the assets. Whereas with HTML, it's having to grab that data every time.
Before I get rid of you seeing what I'm doing here on my screen, let me show you what I meant by that chat.
Pretty much.
Okay, watch. If you right-click...
Chat feature, is that like a porn site?
And you do inspect element. What you get over here is... Network, sources, timeline. I mean, and then every one of these has, look, and you can click on the name. Go ahead. I'm listening.
We heard that term.
Okay. Well, if you go over to elements, what you're looking at, it's the HTML code of the site.
But you can click on like my name and it'll say like DJ Bad Guy says, monitor this user for inappropriate content. Swear to God. And you've got all this down here you can look at. It just goes on forever, Goose.
Homosexual fucking faggot.
I mean, look at this shit. It goes on forever. Window. And see, I thought it was HTML too until I did this. And I started pushing these little buttons. And watch this thing starts coming up and all this weird shit. And it's weird.
Well, what it's doing is it's breaking down each HTML element. And it's letting you know what each one is. Because they're all these little snippets, right? these HTML snippets. Basically, it's detecting what kind of snippet it is. And it's breaking it down by frame or by message, like if it's in the chat or if it's a title. And it's basically just breaking it down into little bits so you can just click to it as opposed to combing through the source for an hour.
There's these little messages on it. So anyway, that's what I was telling you about earlier. So there you go.
This is how I work. Well, you, I know you, and I know you fucked me. You fucked my family. You tried. You were friends with the fucking enemy.
Hey, Annette.
To annihilate my mother, my father, everyone. Okay. So now, what does that mean? Now, what? Hold on. What does that mean to me?
That's a long one.
Places you're never going to come off of.
What well, those are good because like people will talk over it and they'll argue with them. And then he kind of goes, and hold on. Like, so if they're yelling over him, which generally they are at that point.
Yeah, like, but I don't know which ones are long. I can't tell. Is it the ones with the
long? Well, I'm going to work on that, too.
Pretty much fucked.
Okay, that would
be good. I'm going to break them down into smaller bits. So they're only like...
I'm going to go get some cake. I'll be back in a minute. I'm dying for some cake. So it's all you guys. Here we go. I'm
put that cocaine down.
So, Bill, have you talked to John Fuller lately?
I don't know.
You know where he lives?
9350 Nevins Way, Orangeville, California. 95662.
That's good to know.
No, I swear to Jesus.
Oh, really? Okay. Yes, you're legit about it.
How you doing?
I'm doing all right, man. You know, just been hanging out here in Texas. You know how that goes.
I can hear you, really? I can hear you on the overhead speakers.
Go for it.
I heard Lester was going to call in.
Oh, yeah. That's fucking nice.
So, Bill, you know, I got this video. There's this new hashtag on Twitter. It's called Piss for Equality, where, like, some B-tards convince all these feminists to piss themselves. So I use that as an opportunity to post your flag piss video again. What do you think about that?
Fuck you. Fair enough. You're a horse's ass.
You don't gotta get carried away.
Yep, die like a bitch. You wanna go on Dr. Phil with me?
Really?
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I guess so, but I mean, what the hell are we going to talk about?
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm going to talk about with Dr. Phil. I mean, I guess I could talk about how you scam people out of thousands and thousands of dollars, put them out of house and home, you know.
Send me drugs.
I don't have any drugs, Bill. Even if I did, I wouldn't send them to you. It's illegal, Bill. Debbie already tried sending you drugs. That didn't work out very well.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's not legal. It's not legal at all to send drugs through the U.S. Postal Service.
I just don't care.
You don't care? You don't care if it's illegal?
Yep.
Oh, well, I mean,
that's... You mind overnighting me a fucking bag of fucking smack?
Well, I mean, we've been over this before. I mean, it's a felony.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's a Bill, you can't be smuggling drugs through the postal service. I mean, it's just not smart. They got dogs and x-rays and shit. You know, I don't know how that works, but they'll find your goddamn drugs, then they'll throw you in prison.
That's ridiculous.
That's a law, buddy. It's illegal.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we've been over this.
Why are these people picking on me?
Where did Balls go?
Balls is...
Fuck you.
Oh, okay.
Balls.
Yep, died like a bitch.
Y'all should see this piece of cake. Balls is good. We should make some phony phone calls with Balls on the line.
Go for it.
Because he's better than
I want to kick ass.
Y'all should see this cake I'm eating. It is to die for.
Put that cocaine down.
I've never done cocaine or methamphetamine, Bill said.
I've got Skype Premium now, so I can make calls and stuff.
Yeah, you mind overnight me a fucking bag of fucking smack?
Sure, Bill. No problem.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
There we go. Can I add someone to the call?
What'd you get him on here? Let that little faggot fucking explain this shit.
Bill is a meanie.
Fuck you.
Wav Wav.
How you doing?
Fine.
This is Bill Wagner.
What?
I'm Bill Wagner.
Do what?
What's up?
Damn it.
Hang up, you little fucking cunt.
Don't
answer him. I'm telling you, don't answer him. Not
Waffles.
I think he likes it. No, it matters. It's just now.
I ran out of Skype credit.
I've got premium.
I can call anybody. All I need is
I got unlimited calls, so it's just a monthly subscription.
All right, and someone else has to host. Hold on, I'll hang up.
Why do you hang up? Oops, he hung up everything.
You have an incoming.
All right.
Okay, go.
You're recording this, motherfucker.
Are you going to call the same Waffle House back? Let me talk, and I'll get Bill on the line. Hold on.
Hey, Waffle House, I'll read.
Yeah, my boss, Bill Wagner, called. Can you talk to him, please? Bill! Okay, go ahead.
Wait, what was that? Who you want to speak with?
Go fuck yourself.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah. The call quality's fucked or something. Yeah. Debbie, why don't you host?
Yeah, something's fucked up. Hold on. All right. Let me call Goose first. Hold on. Goose. Hold on. Goose, am I blocked? No, never mind. My bad. All right.
Where's balls?
I know. Hold on. I'm eating a piece of cake. Add people. Okay. Now all I need is the numbers.
All right. Hold on.
How you been?
Not bad. Can't complain.
Waffle House. Hello.
You think you're safe?
Hello.
That's a threat. And this is Bill Wagner. How you doing? I'm Bill Wagner.
I think it's just too loud and fucking Waffle House to be doing that.
Yeah, because your volume is perfect.
Little it now.
Wait a minute, let me get another.
Fuck the military.
Call some like rehab addiction.
Yeah, hang up, you little fucking cunt.
There we go.
Yeah, you mind overnighting me a fucking bag of fucking smack?
It's like some drug place.
How may I help you?
How you doing?
I'm pretty good. How may I help you?
This is Bill Wagoner.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you mind overnighting me a fucking bag of fucking smack?
I'm sorry, what was that?
Send me drugs. Listen, motherfucker, dude, bro. Hey. Send me drugs.
Bill, get off the phone. I'm sorry, it's my brother. He's really messed up.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, Bill. Hang up. Is this
hang up, you little fucking cunt.
I'm sorry.
Fucking bitch.
We're having trouble with my brother with drugs. Is this a treatment center?
Stuck up snitch, cumbag whore.
We are not a treatment center. We're a domestic violence advocacy center.
Maybe that's what we need.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Maybe that's what I need.
Now that we know, and everybody else knows, who you are, what you did, if not corrected, you will be...
He's off his lithium.
And your mother will be everywhere, just like other people have been.
Hang up the phone, Bill.
Good for anybody's business. No.
Yes.
I will press one goddamn button. I'll blow her old goddamn house up. Fuck you.
Bill, get off the phone.
No.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'll call you back.
I just don't care.
Go ahead. I can hear you, ma'am.
What you've called right now is we're a domestic violence crisis line. I'm happy to talk to you.
Keep talking your shit.
He's not going to hang up.
Okay. I'll keep talking then.
Send me drugs.
Get off!
I warned you, motherfucker. I guess you don't care about your knees. I guess you don't care about your life. I guess you don't care about your cock. I guess you don't care about your parents. I guess you don't care... Don't fuck about anything except for making little prank calls on the internet and fucking drinking.
We're gonna handle this myself. My husband is going over there. So. I'm sorry. We thought we called a treatment center.
You swear on your family's lives.
Do you have a number for a treatment center? Would you like to get one?
Absolutely, please.
No.
Sure, take your time. Bill, shut up.
956.
Stop it. We're in the southern region of the United States, like the Texas, Arizona, Oklahoma area.
Okay.
All steers and queers in Texas, man.
Shut up. Bill Wagoner. Spammer. Spam King.
I'm Bill Wagoner.
Idiot. This is so sweet of you to look up a number for us.
Fuck 'em.
Oh my God. I'm sorry.
Listen, motherfucker, dude, bro. Hey.
She's not going to talk to you, Bill. Just keep running your mouth until somebody gets there.
Fuck you.
Fuck you too.
Fucking bitch.
I'm not even going to respond.
You're a horse's ass.
Takes one to know one, buddy.
Okay.
Okay.
So, I'm actually in Washington State.
Oh, okay.
Oh, really?
Shh. Go ahead.
So, the number that I got is 1-877-966. 3784.
Got it.
9350 Nevins Way, California. Do they
work with methamphetamine addicts, do you know, or what?
Some drugs.
It's a hotline to help you find an appropriate treatment center.
Thank you. You've been a lot of help. You sound very sweet.
That's ridiculous.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Too sweet, baby.
Hang up, Bill. Boy, you are good at that soundboard. Fuck. Don't call her back.
No, it's a different one. It's like an alcohol drug thing. Yeah, this is actually a treatment.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to let Bill talk.
That's fucking nice.
You're calling the Alcohol and Drug Helpline. How can we help you?
What's up? How you doing?
Good. This is the Alcohol and Drug Helpline. How can we help you?
I'm Bill Wagoner.
I'm sorry?
This is Bill Wagoner.
Okay.
Yeah, you mind overnighting me a fucking bag of fucking snacks?
I'm sorry. I'm on the line. That's my brother. Can you help us get him to a clinic, please? We were referred to you from another person. The Las Vegas area. Something we can take
That's
him
ridiculous.
To. Shut up. Something we can take him to tonight. Make him hang up, please.
Really?
Yes. Have you called Las Vegas Recovery?
I don't know any numbers. I just called another number. It was a wrong number, and she referred me to you. That she said that you would refer us.
Send me drugs.
Oh, my God. Just ignore him, please.
Okay. So three quick questions, okay? It's always important to refer people to the appropriate facility, the appropriate level of care, the appropriate
methamphetamine in-house care, and we've got insurance, trust me.
Okay. I sponsor meth addicts, so I have no problem helping with that. My meth addict sponsor has 15 years. My question, sir, is do you have any previously diagnosed mental health disorders or just stuff related to the use of the methamphetamine?
Fuck you.
Bill,
that's a great question. I'm not attacking you, sir.
You fucking dyslexic, retarded, homosexual faggot. Homosexual faggot.
Sir, I asked you a very specific question, okay? I'm trying to help you. Do you have any previously diagnosed mental health disorders?
I don't know.
Okay, because a facility that treats co-occurring disorders is always better to go to if there is a history of one. Since there isn't a history of one, I would suggest that you go to Las Vegas Recovery. Ma'am, do you have a pen?
No.
Ma'am?
I do.
That's ridiculous.
Okay. Las Vegas Recovery is part of Central Recovery.
You start apologizing now.
Just ignore him. I'm listening, sir. I'm listening.
Fuck yourself.
Okay, sir, if I had something to apologize for, I would. But since I don't, I'm going to ignore that last demand from yours. Ma'am, Las Vegas Recovery is part of Central Recovery, which is a chain. And hang on one second here.
Lying motherfucker.
Sure, I challenge you to tell me one thing I've lied about.
Now, this is complete slander, utter bull. I've never ripped off a...
Sir, there's nothing slanderous that has been said in this conversation. although you have insulted me numerous times, but I'm going to move past your salty and colorful language, and I'm going to continue to try and help you. So why don't you pull your head out of your butt and cooperate?
And that's where you fucked up.
Just ignore him. I'm sorry. Just ignore him.
No, I'm just trying to come up with a number, ma'am.
He's very messed up. He's high on meth. He's high on whiskey. He's out of his mind.
I deal with in this situation.
Oh, he's horrible. He talks to his mother like this. Just try to get through it, please. Sorry.
Yeah, no, don't worry about it. We've been doing this for free. This is a confidential call, and this is a free call. We've been doing this since 1979. We've talked to almost 800,000 people.
So you didn't have conducted your research.
Sir? Give me a minute, and I'd be happy to talk to you.
I'm
trying to get your sister a phone number. So right now, I'd appreciate it if you quit.
Sit back and let you people control my life or do whatever it is you want to do.
Ma'am?
To try to...
Ma'am?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here. Yes, I'm here. I'm right here. Go ahead.
No.
Toll free 888-773-0556. Okay?
All right, and
so
we just...
Toll free...
50-720.
Shut up. Just ignore him. And so we just call that and get him admitted, right?
6-2.
Well,
You'd have to ask them if they have an open bed.
Okay.
The other thing
is
that there are other facilities around, but that's the one that I know I can give as a referral.
All right.
Thank
you.
I used to work with a long-time senior-level counselor who worked with them.
Whatever.
So it's just not a totally blind referral, okay?
Send me drugs.
Oh, just ignore him.
Now, sir, will you be willing to have a few minutes of conversation with me, sir?
Yep.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 12.
No, that's just how you're acting. How old are you?
He's 42.
Okay. So, sir, have you ever tried getting clean and sober before?
No.
Have you ever sat and contemplated how horribly you hurt your family on a regular basis when you behave this way?
Fuck the military.
Excuse me? I only got a fragment of a statement. I didn't quite understand that. Could you please repeat what you just said, sir?
Fucking get your story straight. Be honest, drunk. Was it guy or not?
Sir, I can't understand what you're saying.
He's talking about my other brother. I'm sorry. Bill, answer the man's freaking questions, please, you idiot.
Straight up.
Hey, Bill, my name's Jack. Would you like to get some help and get sober?
Fucking
ready to be.
I don't know if it's the phone you're talking on, Bill, or something. I'm just having a hard time hearing what you're saying accurately, sir.
Really? I'm Bill Wagoner.
So, okay. That's awesome. I'm Jack Cruz. Have you ever been to a Crystal Meth Anonymous meeting, Bill?
Send me drugs.
Okay. Folks, I'd love to talk to you again. Ma'am, feel free to call me back. I got another call coming in. Bill get your number from my, get our number from your sister, and feel free to call us at any time. We're happy to help you, and I hope you do call back, okay?
You fucking cunt. Fuck you.
No. You might want to look at your language, sir. That's a little bit abusive for your family to have to endure.
You fucking dyslexic looking fucking retarded homosexual faggot.
Hey, Bill, you know what? I really like women, so for you to spout that kind of crap at me is really just ridiculous. So
really?
Why don't you consider the fact that you'd like to get clean and sober, and I can help you. I've been clean and sober since you were 12 years old, young man. So I hope to hear from you someday. Ma'am, thank you for your call. I've got to get this other call. You guys have a great night. Feel free to call back if you want, ma'am.
I have no idea why I just hung up. It must just have been, what did I just do? What an idiot.
You
Shit, she went off.
No, I don't know why I did that. I guess it must have been a knee-jerk reaction. That was excellent.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that was
God,
awesome.
That was great.
Oh, my God. Debbie, I made it so bad he hung up. I pissed him off so fucking
He
dude.
Thought he was talking to Bill Wagoner. That was great. I got it all on Audacity. We can hear it back right now if you want to hear some of it back.
Debbie, yeah. You gotta send that away.
I got it on Audacity. I got the MP3 of it. Balls, you did great. Oh my God.
Awesome. Thank you.
I think I know the trick to it because we're having some issues, and I think it's a Skype issue.
It's a Vox issue. Yeah, he's outvoxing you, Balls. He's outvoxing you.
That happens when people just ordinarily talking too. Like sometimes, like when we're talking to people on the other line, it gets drowned out. But I think it helps having another person that's real talk to the other person, and I think that's what it made it go on so well.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I was hoping y'all didn't go, what the fuck is she doing?
No, that worked perfectly.
Here's the last bit of it. Listen, here it is.
Shit, she went off.
No, I don't know why I did that. Wait. Sorry, I didn't go far enough. Here we go.
Folks, I'd love to talk to you again. Ma'am, feel free to call me back. I got another call coming in. Bill, get our number from your sister, and feel free to call us at any time. We're happy to help you, and I hope you do call back, okay?
Fucking cunt.
See how it cut off right there when Bill first spoke?
Yeah.
Okay.
Doing that the whole time.
Let me see what this is.
You ever sat and contemplated how horribly you hurt your family on a regular basis when you behave this way?
This is fucking great.
Fuck the military.
Like moralizing and shit.
Fuck the military.
Excuse me?
He goes, excuse me? That was great. Yeah, I have it all here on Audacity. I don't know why it was recording, but it was recording, so.
Can you send that to me?
Oh, hell when, yeah.
Yeah, when we're done.
I'll take out some of the dead air on there, too, where we.
Just send it to me raw. That's fine.
He's 42. That was great. I was losing my shit. Victor even walked in here. He was cracking up laughing. He wanted to show y'all that he was listening.
Sir, will you be willing to have a few minutes of conversation with me, sir?
Yep.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 12.
That's great. Wow, that's really funny. That was really funny. Thank you for doing that. That was great. Even I was getting a kick out of that. Oh, man. Let me do this real quick.
Okay. Shit, it's already 2:30.
Yeah, I know. Don't you have to go to work in the morning?
Yeah.
You need to get some sleep, probably, sweetie.
I took like a really long nap.
I know, I did too. Here's how it sounds when I truncated the silence, that same clip.
Send me drugs.
Oh, just ignoring.
Now, sir, okay, will you be willing to have a few minutes of conversation with me, sir?
Yep.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm 12.
No, that's the way you're acting. How old are you?
He's 42.
Okay, so, sir, have you ever tried?
You want me to truncate it?
No, because that makes it go way too fast.
Okay.
Just the raw audio.
All right, I'll do that.
Yeah.
That was, I don't think we can top that. That was pretty fucking good.
Drugs.
I got to find out where it starts here. I bet it's something to do with you guys. I think you're... No, I can't hear anything. You queers. Y'all were sitting there just being... Were y'all being quiet? Mm-hmm. You assholes. Yes, you were. Because I heard Brawls breathe one time. He went like that.
What are you talking
Where's
about?
Goose?
He was AFK.
Oh, you're playing a fucking recording.
Yeah, I was just trying to see where that call started. I'll send it to you in the form of an MP3, I guess, okay?
Yeah.
So are y'all going to keep talking? Because I need to go take my bath. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Okay. Then I will be back in about, I don't know how long, but I'll be back.
All right, cool. This is Wild Goose. You're on the Debbie Daily program, and I'm going to go ahead and go into some historical rants about the Jews. Debbie's off to take care of some personal hygiene, and she'll be right back. She's listening. Good luck. Your show's in good hands. And you're going to deal with some dead air until she gets back. All right.
Bullshit. Fuck you.
Nah,
no,
because
no, I haven't got up yet. I was getting this and that, and I'm getting everything squared away, and I was trying to see where this audio starts.
I was trying to stall you. I don't think it's going to go down until, like, 2016.
Oh, well, I'm going to do this audio first before I leave. Hold on. I'm trying to find out where we started that fucking call. What if it was here?
That's fucking nice.
So, Bill,
Oh, that's when Goose... You want to get when you were talking to him, Goose?
Well, Debbie, if you just keep your show up, the one you have right now, that's fine. I can just grab it from there.
Oh, okay. All right.
Just don't delete it.
Don't do dead air with that when I leave. Goose. Fuck.
All right. I'll get something together. Hold on.
Oh. You're not saying anything.
Well, I thought you were not gone yet.
I actually have got you on the overhead speakers now. I'm trying to walk out of the room.
All right. Both the international situation and certain publishing. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, wait, this isn't what I want. It's just a fucking publishing notes.
You're supposed to be a fucking legit guy, not just a troll. You are posing as the legitimate person, and that's what you were doing. You're gathering information, and you got it. You won your little game for now, but now the game's done fucking locked. You got sold out. You sold out to some little bitch.
All right. Captivated by the massive architectural impressions, depressed by the burden of my fate, I was at first unaware of the classification of the population in the huge city. Although Vienna in those years already had 200,000 Jews among its 2 million inhabitants, I did not see them. During the first weeks, my eyes and my senses, the position of the Jews in Austria was far different from what it was in Germany. Census figures for 1890 indicate that there were about 17 million Catholics and 1.1 million Jews in the empire. Other groups, Greek Catholics, Protestants, etc., together numbered less than 4 million. The only really large Jewish settlement in German Austria was in Vienna. Now, during
Goose,
the 19th
stop.
Century,
Goose. What are you fucking reading?
Mein Kampf.
I knew it. Shut up. I'm sitting here going, what is he doing? Ball, say something.
Discussing the Jewish problem. All right, we'll skip ahead.
Oh, shit.
Unable to take in the rush of so many new values and ideas. Only after settling down, the confused pictures began to grow clearer. Then I looked at my new world more attentively, and then I also came upon the Jewish problem.
I cannot say that I particularly liked the way in which I was to become acquainted with them. I still saw nothing but the religion in the Jew. For reasons of human tolerance, I continued to decline fighting on religious grounds. In my opinion, the language of the anti-Semitic Viennese press for the other culture traditions of the great race.
Said, okay, I'm out. Oh, God help me. So once again, this is Debbie saying good night. Have a pleasant tomorrow. And yeah. We don't have to play a good night song, do we? No, we don't. Okay, we won't. We'll just hit the first one we see, which is Tupac. First one I saw. Tupac Shakur. I'm a straight rider. Good night, everybody.
I won't deny you, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to us.